Stewart, her first three, gets her own rebound, puts it on the deck, and goes to the hole.
She has the fourth best scoring average among all Rookie of the Year. She's top five in rebounds, top five in assists. All time for Rookie of the Year. She's had a phenomenal season.
Well, Breanna Stewart is not playing like a rookie. When you watch her play, she's playing like a veteran, and they're relying on her a lot.
Stewart slashing. Oh, that's too tough.
This is unbelievable. Look at the crossover, and it's 6-4, taking the contact with her left hand through traffic. That is awesome. Right? I don't know what it is that you want to make her try to do, because she does everything.
4 minute mark. Driving in, working her way inside, and how did she get it to go? Blocked by Stewart,
Where did she come from?
She'll take you out and face you up, and either shoot a three in your face or drive by you.
You look at how she's played and her numbers, outstanding rookie.
Here's Boyette against Breanna Stewart, and there's a rebound! No one has ever had more defensive rebounds in a season than young Breanna Stewart.
I have to tell you, the mismatch that Breanna Stewart is, that should be her nickname, is mismatch. How are you going to guard her? How are you going to guard her? She can do anything on the basketball court, and she's 6'4 with long arms. It's really going to be fun to see how she attacks each team on a night-to-night basis.
Breanna Stewart, here's a reason why they have storm fever. Breanna Stewart, your Rookie of the Year.